Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on PhillipCapital Market Watch. I'm Kervin, dealer from PhillipCFD. Today, we will be talking again about the US-China trade war. Over the course of the first quarter of 2019 and up to May, early May, the world was optimistic that a deal between US and China will be reached. We fast forward to 6th of May, days after the May Day holiday. US President Donald Trump tweeted his intention to raise tariffs on $200 billion worth of Chinese goods from the initial 10% to 25%. On the 8th of May, the Trump administration gave an official notice on raising tariffs on 5,700 categories of Chinese imports, confirming the imposition of a 25% tariff, with China threatening to retaliate. America has blamed China for backtracking on trade commitments, causing trade talks to run into further trouble. The whole saga resulted in a 4 out of 5 day trading losing streak, with the S&P down 2.2% last week. According to Bloomberg Intelligence, the escalation could cause gross margins of S&P 500 companies to shrink as much as 23 basis points in the months to come. The volatility seen in the markets shows that market participants are pretty much still tense about the whole situation, and we can expect further persistent market fluctuations in the weeks to come. So what can investors like you do? You can consider placing more emphasis on exchange-traded funds, ETFs covering safe haven assets like gold, or hedge your positions with contract for difference, CFDs. That's all we have for PhillipCapital's Market Watch. Do remember to like us and follow us on social media and subscribe to us on YouTube. Also, tell us what do you think? What would you do in such uncertain times? Leave your comments. Thanks for joining us and see you soon.